to the bottom rope. And in just a moment, it'll be John Cena's father meeting Randy Orton. And not a business meeting, a wrestling match.
Cena, the referee, everyone has tried to everything they could to get Cena loose from those ropes. There's no way to do it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you just joined us, here's how this all came about. Last night at Unforgiven, John Cena's father was once again at ringside. And at the end of the night, it was John Cena's father with John holding Orton in the STFU, kicking Randy Orton in the head. Earlier today, John the coach was strongly considered stripping John Cena of the WWE title. But Coachman had a meeting with Cena's father. They worked out a deal. John Cena would remain WWE champion if Mr. Cena would step in the ring with the Legend Killer.
I just can't say enough about that decision that Mr. Cena made. Sure, he was trying to protect his son's title, but in the meantime, he may cost himself severely here.
And Mr. Cena, by the way, is not a wrestler.
No.
That Mr. Cena, John Cena, is a WWE champion. John Cena's father is a businessman. A middle-aged businessman.
Well, he should have minded his own business. Should have never gotten involved in that match last night at Unforgiven.
Well, I don't know if I would agree with that.
Well, whether you agree or not.
I know that Mr. Cena's proud of his son.
And his opponent, Mr. Cena.
John Cena's father said he would, earlier tonight, he would do anything to make sure that his son John was not stripped of the WWE title. And he talked about walking the green mile. It looks like Mr. Cena's doing exactly that, and I just can't say as I blame him. Because Mr. Cena knows the fate that awaits him.
Just look at John Cena's face.
Think about what Randy Orton has done to so many legends of this age group that are WWE Hall of Famers, dude, that were trained wrestlers.
I'm a wrestler.
John Cena said he didn't care if he was stripped or not of the title. For his father's safety, for the love of his father, he'd get another chance with John Cena to compete for the WWE title somewhere, sometime. Mr. Cena probably doing exactly what any father worth his medal would do, and that is to stand up for his child.
And I don't see how John Cena is going to be able to stand there. Well, he's got no choice. He's handcuffed, but how is he going to be able to stand there and watch what's about to happen to his father? Oh, look.
Randy Orton, so vile. Just so remorseless is this viper of a human being. Toying with John Cena's father. Right to the solar plexus of this man who does not deserve this treatment, this physical abuse. Bottom line is, come on, man. Orton will show no mercy to Mr. Cena.
Come right here. Hey.
John Cena offered himself right now. He said, come on out here. Do what you want to me.
And look at Orton. Randy Orton, unrelenting, uncaring, with no conscience, assaulting a middle-aged businessman, the father of the WWE champion. There's no doubt that Orton's trying to break Mr. Cena's leg. A kick right to the shin. How does a...
Oh, watch his face. Come on. Orton, you got to have some compassion.
Randy Orton's now stomping the arm. How is John Cena even? I don't know if John Cena's enduring this from an emotional standpoint, and his father is in agonizing pain. Agonizing pain.
Get out of his head, Randy.
Cena. Where he's writhing and screaming in pain. Cody Rhodes, who tried to get John the Postman to put him in this match officially, couldn't stand by. Remember, Randy Orton, yeah, before Randy Orton did the American Dream, Cody Rhodes found
it. Oh, come on.
Look out here.
Oh, ever since what you talked about, hey, Cody's been waiting for his moment of revenge, but this is unfortunately not it.
The young rookie Cody Rhodes went head and shoulders first into the steel ring steps. And now Mr. Cena, John Cena's poor father, has been beaten to a pulp by Randy Orton, the Legend Killer.
And John Cena tried with everything he had to break that chain on those handcuffs. Now he's trying to...
God's sakes! Oh, for the love of... The RKO to the poor, defenseless farmer.
Hey, hey, hey!
Cena's got... John Cena took the turnbuckle off! John Cena able to... to cover his father's aid, but it's too late! Randy Orton.
Well, vile enough to deliver a devastating RKO to John's father and be proud of it. That's how vile he is.
Surreal.
Oh,